Very kind of you. If you could also find my glasses in all this mess. Check the closet. Very much. Here's the key, as promised.
So, here we are at Travis's. We need to carefully examine everything. We might still be able to figure out what he's planning.
What did he photograph? Let's try developing the film.
suggestion in an altered state of consciousness. Have you heard about the research in this field? While people were under the influence of psychotropic drugs, they were shown various images and inspired with particular beliefs. Maybe Travis did something like that to you, to convince you the epidemic was already in full swing.
Apparently, Travis has been watching me for a long time. He suspected that a secret organization existed and that the mask was most likely within the organization.
photos look like pictures of water stations. Travis must be planning to infect the water supply with the virus.
But there's more than one station in the city.
According to the evacuation plan, he studied the southern pumping station. We have to hurry there. Jeez. There's a security guard by the entrance. We need a distraction. And slip by while the guard's distracted. All right, we're inside. Now, let's find the control room.
Station trespassing has been reported by the entrance security. Be on high alert and check your surroundings. Carefully. Somebody check the tunnel. The rest of you stay upstairs. Hey, who's there? Hey, stop! Who are you?
A possible station trespassing has been reported by the entrance security.
Inspect the storerooms carefully. Somebody check the tunnel. The rest of you. Hey, who's the.
Above one of the water reservoirs. I have an idea. Let's pump all the water into this one tank. Then we know Travis will come here.
And how will we stop him?
You see the magnetic crane? Remember the entries from Travis's diary. Hopefully, such a strong magnet can stop the effects of the mask.
Thank you.
Okay, control panel for the water tank.
Looks like one of the pumps is broken, and it's exactly on the reservoir we accessed.
I saw a hatch over there. Looks like the key to it. Let's check what's wrong with it. Excellent. Now we need to move the magnet over to that reservoir.
Okay, what now? Do we just wait for Travis to show up?
Go to the reservoir. As soon as Travis appears, try to lure him directly under the magnet. The elevator.